You should regain feeling in your ass in a minute. Sorry my turrets blew up your motorcycle.
Just give me some goddamn clothes.
Must suck to have your only safe haven be my house. You want your regular outfit, or should we dress you like a terrorist?
I don't need to be here, and I'm still the president.
Oh, glad to hear it. That means you can give me that pardon, or I could put you out with the trash.
What is your problem? Why do you hate this country?
I hate every country in the universe, brother. They're job placement programs for the politicians that invent them.
Okay, Fight Club. I get paid to protect the sidelines you sit on.
You get paid to make sports metaphors.
I clean your litter box so your little nerd paws don't have to touch another nerd's nerdy poopies while you're flexing your grody little edgelord anus all over it.
Guys, maybe you're both right and both wrong.
Shut up, Morty.
You little bitch. You destroyed the Constitution. You're the biggest booger eater here.
Do not talk to my son that way.
Sorry, Mrs. Smith.
The two of you are ruining Thanksgiving together. And you can both either come to the table and eat food with my family, or you can keep doing what you're doing at the corner bar.
Bars actually suck at Thanksgiving.
And pass the potatoes. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Good green beans, Mom.
The turkey's raw, Dad. Shit's potato buns.
Sorry, Summer. The United States enclosed us in a shimmer bubble that scrambled my oven timer. So I guess elections do have consequences.
Eat my ass, Jerry. I've seen your IRS records. You can blame me once you have taxable income.
Yes, Jerry is a piece of shit. I agree.